It stays in your memory like a pealing bell, a smallish thing, an unimportant fact, the mute suggestion of a random act. What do I speak of? Listen, I shall tell. A kindness from someone you barely knew, dropped like a curtsy from the chambermaid, who smiles to your smile with a formal staid look of mild boredom as she passes through hallways and exits of the Grand Hotel. A labyrinth of rooms and furnished suites, perfect for honeymoons, or sleazy cheats. It stays in your memory like a pealing bell.